Hello students, welcome to Narayana Live classes. Today we are discussing 8th class mathematics assignment number 69 related to the topic logarithms, right? Here is the first question. If log 2 base 10 is equal to 0.3010, then log 8 base 10 is equal to. Now what I have to find? Log 8 base 10 is equal to. This can be written as log of 2 cube base 10, that is equal to 3 log 2 base 10. Why? X power m is equal to log of x power m is equal to m log x. M log x. That is equal to 3 into log 2 base 10 already given. That is 0.3010. That is equal to 0.9030. 0.9030. So option 2 is the correct answer. Right? Now coming to the next one, log 729 base 243 is equal to log 729 base 243 is equal to. So log 729 base 243, so this can be written as log of this can be written as 9 cube, that is 3 power 6. 243 can be written as 3 power 5, that is equal to 6 by 5 log 3 base 3 is equal to 6 by 5. So the correct answer is option 3. Now coming to the next one, if log b base root 8 is equal to 1 by 3, then the value of b is, then the value of b is. So here given, this is nothing but by definition of logarithm, that is root 8 whole power 1 by 3 is equal to b, is equal to b. That implies 8 is nothing but 2 cube whole power 1 by 2 whole power 1 by 3 is equal to b. That is equal to 2 power 3 by 6 is equal to b. That implies b is equal to 2 power 1 by 2. So the value of b is 2 power 1 by 2. So option 1 is the correct answer. Now coming to the next one, log root c over root c base c is equal to. So this is log of base c square root of c. Again the square root of c can be written as c power 1 by 2, right? So that is equal to log of base c square root of c power 3 by 2, right? So power 1, bases are equal, power should be equated, power should be added, that is 1 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 3 by 2. That is equal to log of c power 3 by 4 base c. That is equal to 3 by 4 log c base c is equal to 3 by 4. So the correct answer is option 3. This is today's assignment. Thank you students. Stay home, stay safe.